11 divided by 100. 11 is less than 100, therefore complete. Always complete with 0, here 0 point. 110 is not less, therefore 100 multiplied by which number is nearest to 110, but not greater, multiplied by 2 is 200, is greater, therefore multiplied by 1 is 100. Subtract is 10. There is no number that goes down, therefore complete. Always complete with 0. Point is here. 100 multiplied by which number is nearest to 100 but not greater? Multiply by 1 is 100. Subtract 0. 0, therefore finish. Therefore finish.